मंगल मैत्री 9th क्लास, वेलकम टू टुडेज क्लास चिल्ड्रन। टुडे वी विल रिवाइज द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ फैक्टर थ्योरम। टू रिवाइज एंड रिकॉल ऑल दोज थिंग्स आई एम टेकिंग हेयर एन एग्जाम्पल। दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 फ्रॉम योर एनसीईआरटी बुक ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.4। द क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ के इफ एक्स माइनस 1 इज ए फैक्टर ऑफ tx equals to 2x square plus kx plus root 2. Children, you are given a quadratic polynomial px equals to 2x square plus kx plus root 2. And you are also given that x minus 1 is a factor of this polynomial px. So you are to find the value of k. So let us see how we can find the value. So children, first of all, what we will do, we will keep this linear polynomial which we are given equal to 0. So x minus 1 equals to 0. Now we are to find the value of x from this equation. So children, to find the value of x, I am taking this minus 1 to the right side. Then this minus 1 becomes plus 1. So children, our equation becomes x equals to 0 plus 1. Now if we add 0 plus 1, then by the identity of addition of 0, 0 plus 1 becomes 1. So value of x comes here equals to 1. So now children, what we will do? Now we will move to the next step. In next step, we are given this quadratic polynomial 2x square plus kx plus root 2. Then we will substitute the value of x which we have find here in this polynomial. Because x minus 1 is a factor of this polynomial, then x equals to 1 is a 0 of this polynomial. So if we substitute 1 in place of x here, then this polynomial must become equal to 0. So if we substitute 1 in place of x here, then we can keep this polynomial equal to 0. In this way, we find an equation in terms of k. We can solve this equation and then we can find the value of k. So children, here our polynomial is 2x square plus kx plus root 2. So now I substitute 1 in place of x here. Then it becomes 2 into 1 square plus k, and substitute 1 in place of this x. Then it becomes k into 1, and keep this root 2 as it is and equals to 0. Now solve it further. This 1 square will become 1 and 2 multiplied by 1 become 2. K multiplied by 1 becomes k, and this root 2, write it as it is, equals to 0. Now children, we can't solve this 2 and root 2 because they are not the like terms. As you know, this 2 is rational and this root 2 is irrational. So we can't solve them. So to find the value of k, what we will do? We will take this 2 and root 2 to the right side. Then this plus root plus 2 becomes minus 2, and this plus root 2 becomes minus root 2. And if I take negative sign common, then the value of k becomes minus 2 plus root 2. So this is the required solution of given problem. So children, you can solve such type of problems in the similar way. So keep on practicing at your home. Thank you.